Well, this evening, Cherokee County deputies need help identifying a person they say stole several items, including rifles, ATVs, and welding equipment. Now, this is who they're looking for in this surveillance video. You see a man walk up to a storage unit in the Alto area before he opens it up. Officials say he was also able to get away with several thermal scopes, a zero-turn mower, and a packed work trailer. If you recognize that person or any of the stolen items, please call the sheriff's office.